Hi, welcome to another episode of Maestro Gerard's Melodic Cuisine. I'm going to be performing for you right now my arrangement of Franz Schubert's Ave Maria. Franz Schubert was born in 1897. You know, he only lived to be 31 years, but during those 31 years, he wrote some of the most beautiful music, symphonies, songs, piano works. This was written in 1825, originally for piano and voice. Once again, hope you enjoy it, my arrangement of Franz Schubert's Ave Maria. Thank you, and join us next time for another edition of Maestro Gerard's Melodic Cuisine.